dynamics for how much I cry at the final concert. So I wrote down exactly what I wanted to say about the next person so I can just stare at it and try and not actually think about what I'm saying. So forgive me for not looking at all of you wonderful people. I have the absolute honor and privilege of introducing our next senior. This person has been one of my best friends since I got into the dynamics my freshman year, and I really can't believe they won't be here with us next year. They are known and loved in this group for their bizarre yet hilarious bits and characters, incredible vocal talents, and loving devotion to the dynamics and its members. They have always truly embodied what it means to be a member of this group, reminding all of us how special it is to be a dynamic and value each other just as much as we value the music. They are one of the most brilliant minds I have ever known, with the warmest heart and the fiercest passion for all that they set forth in doing. They are completely selfless, always putting their friends and family first, while also maintaining genuine humility and appreciation for every good thing that comes their way. They have shown incredible courage and strength over the past 3 years that I've known them, and it's been a true joy to watch them grow into the person they are today. We couldn't be more proud of them and all they've accomplished while a member of this group. And even though they made us sing the cheesiest Taylor Swift song they could have ever picked for their senior song, we love them so much and can't wait to see all that they accomplish after graduation. It is my absolute pleasure to bring to the stage Alyssa Liebler.
Lot of small people around this microphone, so give me a hot sec. Shout out to the small folks. So I have been thinking about this moment since I think the second or third week of college, because I have been invested in the dynamics since the second and third week of college, because that's how early they scooped me up. So the thing that always came to mind when I would lie in bed at night when I couldn't fall asleep thinking about what I was gonna say for my senior song was that and I've said this to them before, so they probably know it's coming, but I didn't know how I could love another group of dynamics as much as I loved the one that I came into when I was a freshman. I just knew that those were my dynamics, and I was like, who are these underclassmen who are gonna come in? I don't know, how can I love them as much as I love this group of people right here? And I told John this, recently actually, and there's John, if you didn't know. I told him recently, and he said to me, well, I think the beautiful thing about dynamics is that there's a dynamics that you join, and there's a dynamics that you've made. And I just am so honored to have been a part of making this, like helping to make this group of people here. Like, I couldn't have handpicked every single one of them better. They're just such wonderful people and talents and souls. Like, I know that these are the people who are gonna be in my wedding party, and just, you know, the people that I call 25 years from now when I'm like, let's go to the 50th anniversary, guys. And they're gonna be bringing their dynamics kids, and I'm gonna be bringing my dynamics kids, and it's gonna be so great. I'm super cheesy, but again, along with the song, thank you guys for singing Taylor Swift for me. I really appreciate it. Here's my senior song. Thank you guys for being here tonight. I wore these Docs for you, Jordan. Decade.
the start of an age.
We will be remembered.